It's the story of how a religious young man wanting to deliver aid to suffering civilians ended up dying alongside a group the West considers violent terrorists. Cameron grew up here in Tower Hamlets. Like many in the area, he was of Bangladeshi heritage. His family told me they believed he was